It's the first of the month. This is your DC download for Monday, October 1st. Over the weekend, Black women took to the streets. The Black Women's Blueprint Organization held its March for Black Women in major cities across the country. The organizers also demanded change, such as the reauthorization of the Violence Against Women Act, more focus on women's rights concerns like poverty, affordable housing, and reproductive rights. And speaking of Black women, Gwinnett County State Court has sworn in its first Black judge, Rhonda Colvin Leary. Leary is the first African-American to be elected to the state court bench in Georgia and is also the first African-American candidate to be elected to a countywide seat. And if you thought Kanye West was out of the sunken place, think again. Ye went on Saturday Night Live and doubled down on his support for President Donald Trump.
I know some of y'all don't agree, but y'all be going at that man neck a lot, and I don't think it's actually that helpful.
Of course, President Trump was all for the monologue, while the rest of the Black community was left wondering. I'm Natasha S. Alford. For the scoop on these stories and more, head on over to thegrio.com.